नमस्ते, आई एम हियर विथ मिसेज नीता सिंगल. शी इज़ द ओनर ऑफ दिस एंटायर प्लेस दैट यू कैन सी, एंड शी इज अ रुद्राक्ष थेरेपिस्ट. आई हैड मेड अ वीडियो अर्लियर ऑन रुद्राक्ष, बट आई हैव डिलिबरेटली कम हियर टू टॉक टू हर सो दैट वी कैन गेट अ डिटेल्ड इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट द रुद्राक्ष थेरेपी. सो नीता जी, क्वेश्चन विच पीपल वुड हैव, विच ऑल्सो आई हैड, इज हाउ ऑथेंटिक first and foremost are your rudrakshas. I have been reading this board RRST ka jo aap mujhe vistar mein batayenge ye kya hai aur ye authentic kyun hai aapke hisab se.
Smita ji, I agree that the primary question which comes in a person's mind is authenticity of rudraksha. See, we have to know that we are not sellers of rudraksha, we are therapist of rudraksha. For us, Rudraksh is a medium to heal people. I have discovered a therapy which I call Rudraksh Ratna Science Therapy, and we practice that to heal people. So since we want to heal, we will use the best possible tool.
Correct. So you are basically doing it to help people. Why would you do some chuta muta idhar udhar ka nahi pick up karenge aap?
Yes, and we are getting the price we want, you know, and we are getting the client of the kind of clientele we want. Correct. So there is no purpose that
and
we
you have seen the
doing.
Results also,
the results come when we use the best quality.
Coming to quality, I would like to ask you this next related question is, what do you mean by quality? I've heard there are so many rudrakshas, like Nepal se kuch aate hain, kuch Indonesia se aate hain, Java se aate hain, to humko kaise pata chalega ki kaun sa acha hai aur kaun sa hame use karna hai?
Yes, dekhiye, rudraksh primarily do region se aate hain, Nepal se aate hain, Indonesia se aate hain. दोनों टाइप के रुद्राक्ष बहुत ही पावरफुल हैं, इफेक्टिव हैं. और रुद्राक्ष में क्वालिटी क्या होती है, इट इज़ अ नेचुरल फ्रूट. तो जैसे हम है ना एप्पल्स सेलेक्ट करते हैं, तो हम लोग क्या करेंगे, वील सेलेक्ट द बेस्ट, द नाइस शेप्ड वन, द नाइस कलर वन, द हेल्दीएस्ट वन. वैसे ही रुद्राक्ष में देर इज समथिंग कॉल्ड हेल्थ, ब्यूटी, क्लैरिटी ऑफ द मुखीज, दैट इज वॉट वी कॉल क्वालिटी. It can come in both Nepal and Indonesia. I would say that both the varieties are very powerful. Nepal ones are very big and bulky, and they are more expensive because people are going more for the Nepal beets.
Oh,
Java beets also, they are produced in the same quantity, in the same volume as Nepal beets, but because of lack of awareness, they are cheaper at present. Oh. I cannot tell after few years.
Oh, acha.
So you will get at present Java or Indonesia beets at 1/5 the price of Nepal beets.
Oh, तो हम वही यूज करेंगे, इफेक्ट तो सेम ही है ना?
इफेक्ट सेम है, बस नेपाल बीट्स का क्योंकि सरफेस एरिया बड़ा है, दे वर्क अ लिटिल फास्टर.
हाँ, बट इतना डिफरेंस है तो कोई भी एट द मोमेंट तो ऑप्शन यही करेगा कि अगर 1/5 में ये मिलता है. Why not? To Nepal.
And it is very comfortable to wear. आजकल के modern times में we don't want something very bulky.
Correct.
I am in this profession, so I can afford to wear something bulky.
Correct.
But a fashionable person like you will definitely want something small, something feminine, correct, delicate. You know, and today's corporate lifestyle, correct, even the men want something which is hidden.
Okay, now coming to the kind of therapy work that I do. I am sure you are aware, and most people are also aware, that I am into this chakra therapy, and I do a lot of chakra work and chakra classes and things like that. Now, how can you help me here? Like, what I want to know is, how would rudrakshas, wearing of a rudraksh or combination of it, whatever, help the chakra status of a person?
Now, Smita ji, you know that every chakra has a particular frequency. Every chakra vibrates at a particular color.
Correct.
Now, in my research of 5 years, I have mapped the Rudraksha to specific chakra, and Rudraksha work by the property of resonance.
Oh,
because Rudraksha, you know, it is the perfect frequency of chakra. When the chakras get blocked, they are either too sluggish or they are too fast.
Correct.
They are not vibrating at the natural frequency. When you give it the vibration of the divine Rudraksha, whose frequency never changes, and when you place the rudraksha on your body in a particular manner, which is RRST, this frequency of the rudraksha will make the chakra resonate with its optimum frequency, and the chakra will start getting balanced. Smita ji, I would like to add that, you know, this is the most powerful therapy and you know, it can open the chakra in just 3 days.
Really?
Yes.
Wow.
Just 3 days.
Wow.
So I'm sure your clients will be, you know, they will love, you know, this type of thing to open your chakras. Of course, your knowledge is immense. They need to have the knowledge.
Yes, they need to have a knowledge for sure because they have to know where they stand. उसके ऊपर से फिर उनको पता चलेगा कि आपको आप उनको गाइड करेंगी कि कौन से चक्र के लिए करना है. बिकॉज मोस्ट पीपल हैव नोटिस दैट आई डू टीच देम एवरीथिंग इज देयर बट आगे ध्यान करने के लिए शायद टाइम नहीं होता या फिर लेजीनेस है.
करेक्ट.
यू नो सो कुछ तो चाहिए जो उनका ये सारा बैलेंस करेगा. तो ये चक्र बैलेंस तो करेगा.
यस. And you know, because people, you are such a busy person, people can't keep on coming to you all the time for chakra cleansing, etc.
Correct. Absolutely. I agree.
So it is like a therapy. You just wear it on body.
And it does its work.
It just does its work. You know, it's like a healer being on the body all the
all
time.
All the time.
Yes.
Yeah. But tell me, do this take care, I mean, wearing chakra takes care of physical illnesses?
See,
like, I mean, logon ko diabetes hai, logon ko cancer hai, logon ko migraine hai. एसिडिटी है. कितनी सारी कॉमन सी चीजें हैं. हाई ब्लड प्रेशर, ये वो जो आम चीजें होती हैं, तो उसका इलाज करता है क्या ये?
यस. अब स्मिता जी, आपको पता है कि कोई भी डिजीज है, इट इज अ मैनिफेस्टेशन ऑफ अ ब्लॉक चक्रा ओवर अ लॉन्ग इंटरवल.
करेक्ट.
इनिशियल क्या होता है, एक पर्सन को थोड़े सिम्टम्स होते हैं. जैसे हार्ट चक्रा ब्लॉक होता है तो इनिशियल एलर्जीज होती हैं, फीवर होता है. फिर धीरे धीरे इट मैनिफेस्ट इंटू समथिंग लाइक ब्लड प्रेशर और कोलेस्ट्रॉल एक्सेट्रा. सो रुद्राक्ष जो है वो क्या करता है, चक्र ओपन करता है. उसके साथ साथ उसके सारे सिम्टम्स भी जाते हैं. फिजिकल सिम्टम्स स्मिता जी बहुत फास्ट हील करता है. माइग्रेन जो है 8 to 10 days में माइग्रेन चला जाता है. उतने ही दिनों में बैक पेन चला जाता है.
सीरियसली?
टायर्डनेस चला जाता है, स्ट्रेस चला जाता है.
साउंड्स लाइक मैजिक टू मी.
And there are certain things which are very deep rooted, like anxiety,
emotional, depression है, emotional चीजें हैं, anxiety है, schizophrenia है, bipolar है, ये सारी चीजें.
उसके लिए क्या है, थोड़ी आपकी काउंसलिंग चाहिए. थोड़ा they have to know the right way to think. And that along with Rudraksha is just magic.
It helps, huh?
It magic.
Because बहुत सारे लोग depression, anxiety, panic ये सारी चीजों से भी जाते हैं आज.
Yes.
या fears हैं, बहुत सारे fears हैं. तो ये emotional फिजिकल इमोशनल सारी चीज़ों पे असर करता है.
और आपको पता है कि फिजिकल इमोशनल टेकन केयर ऑफ हो तो डेफिनेटली यू हैव सक्सेस इन रिलेशनशिप्स, इन योर करियर, इन योर बिजनेस.
मनी, बहुत सारे लोगों को मनी ब्लॉक्स हैं.
देखिए मनी ब्लॉक्स तो कहाँ से मैनिफेस्ट होते हैं, या तो मूलाधार से या क्राउन से. इन चक्रों को बैलेंस करोगे आफ्टर एनालाइजिंग विच पर्टिकुलर चक्र इज ब्लॉक्ड, इट हेल्प्स.
That's fantastic.
Yes.
तो अगर ये किसी को पहनना है या करना है तो किस तरह से अप्रोच किया जाए आपको, या वो मेरी थ्रू आ जाए, या कैसे, how do we arrange this?
See, for this, you know, very important is first the client should visit a chakra healer. He should visit a person who will analyze his chakra. Once you analyze his chakra, you analyze his belief system, his problems. Then we know which problem to address.
Okay.
तो पहले जो important है, the chakra has to be analyzed, the belief system has to be analyzed, and after that we can prepare a combination to open the chakra.
Okay, great. So thank you, Neeta ji. This is like magic, and this is really, I'm sure all my viewers and all my chakra people who come to me for chakra sessions and chakra classes and all would definitely benefit by something like this. This is fantastic. So thank you very much for giving us so much time to give this more clarity.
Thank
on the Rudraksh therapy. And namaste, thank you very much. If you need to get in touch with me, I am on all social medias, and if you like the videos, please do subscribe for them. Thank you very much. Namaste.
Namaste.